I'm sure folks would want to know what our goals are in terms of the TTIP negotiations. I think first and foremost is to have a strong agricultural chapter. I think it's important not only because it will strengthen our long-term relationship, it will solidify what is already a great trading relationship, but it will also, I think, provide sufficient political support in both the EU and in the U.S. To get these trade agreements approved.